A big step in a remarkable recovery. This is video of Matthew Tidman, the corrections officer who was beaten in prison, and he's returning home. Tidman was released from a rehab facility this morning. He was nearly beaten to death on August 31st inside MCI Shirley, allegedly by a prisoner who was hoping to be transferred to his home state of Virginia. At one point, Tidman was on life support, but today he was well enough to head home. All our best to him.